since we have covered our syllabus for grade 6, I said that we will be doing the practical stuff today. Let me remind the lessons that we had again. Actually, we were doing these lessons. Importance of the computers. What is computer? What are the input devices, output devices, and all. So what is the use of computer? And also how to use computer safely in the lab. So we learned that as well. How we can use the computer safer way in computer lab. And then we learn about the operating system and file management. Actually, that has a practical part. So operating, using operating system and managing files, that has a practical part. And using mouse and keyboard to use application software. So that also has a practical part, right? Etokota practicals tiyena menne me operating system file management and then using keyboard and mouse to use the application software. And using using internet for collaborating in and communication, so that is also a practical part. Okay, so what we are going to do today? So what we are going to do today is we are going to learn how to maintain. So we have, I think, some of you have created blogs, but some of you have not. So let's learn today how can we maintain our personal blog. Right? How can we maintain our personal blog? Meanwhile, so if you have a personal blog, you can send me. So if you have a personal blog, you can send me those links now. So then I can show others about your personal blogging. So if you don't know what is a personal blog, don't worry. So let me explain that. A personal blog is something here, personal blog. So personal blog means you can write a diary like thing, right? You can write a kind of diary like thing in your, in internet. So that you can keep maybe your educational stuff, maybe important things to you, or maybe you can share your trips, your tours with others, your experience with others. Maybe you can share the papers. It can be educational, entertainment basis, can be anything, right? Whatever you like, maybe the important places of the country, right? Rate tiyana lassana thang, lassana places, e wage devalut puluwan walata, right? Anything that you like to write, you can start writing that. That is really good hobby. Having a personal blog and maintaining that is a very good hobby, right? So why it is very good hobby? Because you can enhance your communication skills, right? You can enhance your communication skills. While enhancing your communication skills, you can develop your IT skills, both, right? Etoda depattakin apita meka hondai ekak tama apita personal writing monahari writing skills, English language skills apita wedi diunu karaganna puluwa. Number 2 is we can, right, we can increase our IT knowledge. Okay, so how many of you have sent the links? So you can send it to chat. I think no one has sent the links, means no one is having a personal blog. That's okay. Hari ekena kaagewat langa personal blog na mama hitanne ekai kavurut ewala natte. Okay, so let me tell how we can create that. You can go to this website, blogger.com, right? You can go to this website, which is blogger.com. Okay, I'll send you this link to you. You can either use mobile phone, that is okay, mobile phone ekeng hari computer ekeng hari dekemma karanna puluwa, right? Mobile phone ekenoth puluwan, computer ekenoth puluwa. Okay, can you go to this link and tell me what's there? Can you all go to this link? Link is in the chat. Chat ekata ona mama link ekak ewwa. E link ekata gihilla mata kiyanna monada pennanne kiyala. Can you tell me what you can see there? Hari, mama yopu link ekak aawe nathi kawuru hari innawada? Anyone who didn't receive the link sent by me?
It's saying create your blog.
It's saying create your blog. Okay, so let's refer to that. අද වහින හිඳ සිග්නල් ප්‍රශ්නයක් තියෙනවා නේද ගොඩක් අයට. Okay, Binuti, I think you have to join. Turn on audio. Okay. I'll let one of you share your screen. හරි මම ඔයාලගේ එක්කෙනෙකුට screen එක share කරන්න දෙන්නම්. Harder than create your blog when you go to this link, so you can see create your blog. Okay, that is Veron. Right, yanna baranna Veron blogger.com ekata blogger.com. Please go to blogger.com. Others can see Veron's screen, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you can write down if you don't know anything, then you can just note down this. Otherwise, you will forget. Don't worry. I'll definitely give you the recording link also, right? Okay, now you can see create your personal blog. When you go to blogger.com, you can see create your personal blog. Pay on it, the create your personal blog. හරි එතකොට ඒ create your personal blog කියන එකට ගිහිල්ලා එක click කරා නම් හරි can click that. Others also can click that. Click that and see what's coming next. බලන්න ඊළඟට මොකක්ද එන්නේ කියලා. Veron, can you click that create your blog button? Click කරන්න බලන්න. තනියගේ ස්ක්‍රීන් එක මොනා හරි වෙලා ස්ට්‍රක් වෙලා තියෙන්නේ අපි වෙන කාට හරි දෙමු බලන්න
විදුන්
විදුන් යා කැන් යූ ෂෙයා කවුරු හරි කමන්න අසුහාරා ඔකේ රයිට් අගේන් වෙර් ඔන් රයිට් ඔකේ සෝ සම් ඔකේ ප්ලීස් ක්ලික් ඔන් ක්‍රියේට් යුවර් බ්ලොග් create your blog. Okay, then you can see you will get something called this choose your account. Then walata ei etakota create your blog giyama pennai mokadda choose your account kiyala ekak ekedi walage gmail account ekak wala thoranna ona oyata gmail account ekak tiyenawa nan oyata e gmail account ekak thoraganna puluwa. You can click on that gmail account and select it. And you have to type the passwords of your Gmail account. You can type your password related to your Gmail account. Okay, so who else having problems? තව කාටද ප්‍රශ්න තියෙන්නේ? පොඩක් share කරන්න බලන්න වෙන කෙනෙකුත් අපිට. Anyone having problem doing this? Suhara, are you okay? සුහරා හරිද වාගේ
ප්‍රශ්න
කරගන්න බැරි වුණ කවුරු හරි ඉන්නවා නම් අහන්න පුතේ එතකොට මට උදව් කරන්න පුළුවන් විනෝති හරි ගියා නේද ඉන්ටර්නෙට් කනෙක්ෂන් එක තාම ස්ලෝද විනෝති ස්ටිල් ඉට් ඉස් ස්ලෝ ඕ ඉස් ඉට් ඕකේ නවු ඕකේ ඓ හොප් යූ කැන් හියර් මී රයිට් ජයින්දි හරිද හැව් යූ ඩන් දැට්
So I have done it. Then,
Can I press next? Yeah. So can you share the screen? Then all of us can see what you are doing. Netu.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I have already pressed next. So can you see my screen?
Still it is loading.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Right. Okay. Okay. You have to create yes. You have to select your Gmail, right? So here actually ඔබ කැමති නම් ඔබ වෙනුවෙන් වඩා on Google මොහොතක් ගත කරන්න ඒක කමන්න. ඒක දැන් නොවේ කියන එක දාන්න. ඔයාට තියෙන්නේ. අන්තිමටම තියෙන්නේ දැන් නොවේ කියලා පල්ලෙහි. හරි ඒ වගේ අනිත් අයටත් ප්‍රශ්න තියෙනවද මොනා හරි
No sir.
Okay. Who can share the screen now? Who like to share the screen? Okay, Veron. Veron Hari. Veron wage karagena yanawane puthe. Veron oyata you have to give a title to your blog. You can type what you are going to write there. Blog eka kiyala kiyanne api potak liyenawa kiyala hitannako. Think that we are going to write a book. E potak wage tama blog eka. දැන් අපි හිතනවා අපේ සුරංගනා ලෝකයේ හරි මොනවා හරි අපි කැමති මාතෘකාවක් ගැන any topic that you like so we are going to write about a book write about about a topic that we like similar to that then ඒ වගේම තමයි blog එකක් කියන්නේ similar to that you can write about any topic ඔයා කැමති දෙයක් maybe beautiful places in Sri Lanka or maybe about different games Or about like okay, let's say it can be grade six science if you like that subject, grade six science or grade six mathematics. It can be anything. Wala kemati o nama deyak. You can select that. I cannot tell you, right? I cannot tell you what to write and what not to write because it is your choice, right? Okay. So yeah, you are asking the link again. Here I'm sending the link again for everyone. හැමෝටම මම link එක ආයෙව්වා මිස් වුණා නම් ඒ link එකෙන් යන්න. Right ඔයා කැමති එකක් වෙරොන් ලියන්න ඒක ප්‍රශ්නයක් නැහැ. හරි තව කවුද කැමති share කරන්න? Right Suhara. හරි Suhara ඒක හදලා තියෙන්නේ නේද? එතකොට ඔන්න නමක් දුන්නද Suhara? What's the name that you have given? Can you tell what is the name that you have given?
Sir, this account is not my account, sir.
This is not your account. Maybe your this is your sister's account, seems.
No, sir. This is my mother's account.
This is your mother's account, right? Okay. That doesn't matter. Have you given an any name?
Bear.
Bear. Right. Okay. Right. Okay.
Then my sister has done in my mother's account.
Is that so? Right, okay. Okay, anyone else? Anyone else wish to share? Okay, so you rejoin no kauda pe. So can you Venuri? So you just rejoin no. Can you share the screen? Venuri? Venuri, can you remember how to share? Matakada share karana vidiya. You have a green color button called share. Next to chat. Chat එකට එහා පැත්තේ තියෙනවා green color button එකක් share කියලා. එතනින් පුළුවන් වෙනෝරි share කරන්න.
Okay sir.
Okay, share it then I can help you doing this. එතනින් screen කියන එක select කරන්න. Share ගිහිල්ලා එතන යනවා screen කියලා එකක්. ඒ screen එක share කරන්න. Right, okay. Now I can see. Right, okay, good. You have done. Right. So what What is the title that you are given, Lion? Is that?
Yes, sir.
Right. Okay. That is the title. Okay. So you have started writing a post also. Right. Good. Right. Post ekak liyannath patangatta. Right. Good. Okay. I'll tell you what to do next. Right. Then Shevin. Anyone sir, else? Yes.
Can I make a problem. Can I share my screen and show?
Yeah. Sure. Sure. You can share. Okay, Netun. Always take your chances, guys, right? If you are using mobile phone, that doesn't matter. You can share the screen. ඔයාගෙ තියෙනවා මේ මෙතන බ්ලොගය තනන්න කියලා තියෙන්නේ පුතේ. ඔයාට එතනින් යන්න වෙන්නේ. ඔයාට පොඩ්ඩක් වෙනස් මේ තියෙන්නේ බ්ලොගය තනන්න කියලා සිංහල මීඩියම් දාලා ඉන්නේ. Yes, okay. එතන යන්න. Right. Then you can give the title for your blog. Right. After giving the title, You can create the blog. Okay, let me show. Then I have given a title, Jitson. So after that, I have created the blog. So my title is Jits. If you want to view the blog, you can scroll down. In the left side, you can see View Blog. Here, when you click on the View Blog, you can see your blog. And there, special thing. When you go to the View Blog, you can see the blog. And not only that, You can see your blog address here. My one is jits2021.blogspot.com. jits2021.blogspot.com. I'm sharing that to you. You can also share your one. Hari, view blog giyama penana oyalage ekak thewana. Can you share your address also? Just right click and copy it and then send it to me. Okay, so I got one, that is my address. So I need your one also. If you cannot find that, let me know, then I'll help you share your address. Right? I'll help you share your one. Oyalata mama share karanna kiyala denna. Oyalata therenne naththam share karanna mata kiyanna. Etoda mata oyalata udaw karanna puluwan eka share karanna kiyala deela. Okay, who's going to? Okay. Venuri, what is the link? Yes. Venuri, can you share your screen? Then I'll tell you what is that link. Oyatath e wage link ekak thiyena man ewwa wage. Balannako. So you can share, Venuri. Can you share it again? Venuri, can you share your screen again?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Right, when you share your screen again, can you see, okay, here actually you have to write a title there. Methana api title ekak liyamu mokak hari. Just write something here. Some title. Okay, then publish it. Publish it. Click the publish button.
Okay. Yes.
Can you see the orange color button? All right. Okay. So after publishing that, after pressing the orange, yes, you have to confirm that. Okay. Then please go. Okay. Now you are back in your page. Please scroll down. And you can see here the left hand side bottom corner view blog. Left bottom, left hand side, the bottom corner, you can see there's something called view blog. View blog, you can click on that, and then you can see this is your web page, Venuri. If you anyone request, maybe your school teacher or anyone request, this is your address. It is venuri.rate7.blogspot.com. Can you copy and send it to the chat? Just copy it. Select it first. Main uda thiyena address ekak puthe mama kiyanne. All right, right click and copy. Right click and copy. Right click on the address now. Hari ethan right click karanna. Okay. Then you can paste it. Right click, then copy it. Copy it. Copy karanna therin. You can copy it and then you can send it to the chat. Ape chat ekata ewanna ida passe. Others need to do the same. Chat ekata gihilla then screen share stop karala chat ekata gihilla chat ekata ewanna. Okay, who else having problems? Yes,
I have, sir.
Okay, share it.
So after putting it, I got something like this, then what should I do?
Yes, sura kinna dana balanna mokada wenne?
It says this message.
Yes, that blog is not available. You can use maybe Netum Vijayatunga 7, something. Or Dread 7, or Dread, whatever, so anything that you like. No, try. No, no spaces. No spaces. Without any spaces, you have to give. Try that. No, it's not valid. Okay, try something like this, Netum Vijayatunga 2021. 2010 or something, okay, whatever. Now try. Are you using any sing? Okay, so shall we disable this Sinhala thing? So I think that Sinhala font is giving that problem. So can you disable that? Just use English one.
So how am I able to do that?
Go to Google and change it to the, change the language. Go to google.com.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
I have a problem.
What is that?
Sir, I can't, I enter the password, but I don't know what is that saying. I share the screen now.
Okay, I'll give you a chance to share the screen. Netum, you have to change the language, Netum. So from google.com, you can share the change the language. Yes, you can share now. Who has the issue? Is it Amaya or? Okay, Vidun.
Sir.
Okay, still it's loading. Vidun.
Sir, now not see now. The screen now?
Yeah, not now. You have to select not now. Methini ata? Not now. Select that. Okay. Now again, you have to give a name. I think you have. You will also get that problem. Please use English. Yes, English. That is better. Go back. Go down. Yes. Please go down. Now you have to select a title to your blog. Give a title. Vidun Vishmita. Next. Then type the same name, but without any spaces. Vidun Vishmita 7 or Vidun Vishmita, just type it and see. Without any spaces, right? Okay, meanwhile, others need to send you blogs, right? Anitha, then Hadapuaya. Walake blogs evan nona. Okay, I got one. I got Venuri's one, but others? Okay, right. That's all. Then display name. You can give maybe again your name. Now you can give the space again. ඒකයි මම ෂෙයා කරන්න කියලා කියන්නේ පුතේ හැම වෙලේම මම දන්නවා ඔයගොල්ලෝ ඒ කරන්න ගියාට සමහර අයට කරගන්න බෑ. ඉතින් ඒ හින්දා තමයි මම ෂෙයා කරන්න කියලා කියන්නේ take that chances and do that. If you are doing that, that's okay. Totally okay. But seems some are struggling. That's why. You have to remember the name that you are sending to me.
Sir, Vidun Vishmita කියලා ගහවසේ උනාට එන්නේ නෑනේ.
What's show name update? That's okay.
We are sorry. We are sorry, but the value of Kirega Quatano, sir.
Right. Okay. Vidun Vishmita ki lekadi gatma kahanma ko display name meka. Then?
Now, sir.
Dembalan.
No, sir.
Not valid. Okay. So just go down to the just before, go to the before screen.
Sir, this one?
Yeah. Okay. Now it is okay. Next. Just type Vidun only.
No, sir.
Okay, so I think you have to maybe make it smaller. Control ekai minus ekai galo screen ekak podi karagannawa wage loku wedi screen ekak. Control ekai minus ekai. Control key and minus key. Control ekai rina lakunai. Ah taw chutta punchi karaganna. Mata me okkoma screen eke thiyena ewa pain naha ekai. Taw pallata. Screen kar ekak chuti karaganna taw. Hari hari okay. Then put up a letter again and scroll around the line. Management, can you click that? Yes. Okay.
Now, sir.
Still, you are coming back. This problem comes with the Sinhala font, Pute. The problem comes with the Sinhala font. You have to change that. So similar to that, the others one. So please go, please change that to English. So don't keep it in Sinhala because it won't work. So it's giving errors because of the Unicode fonts.
Sir, mama chute kare screen share ka stop karanne da.
Hari puthe oyata puluwan neda oka Sinhala English ekata da ganna? Dannawa neda?
Puluwan sir.
Hari English ekata da gena apo try karanna. So that's the issue. Because it's giving errors in the Sinhala stream. So that we have mokada ara Unicode fonts wala prashnayak inda eka wenne. මනුක් So please go that. Mina methane mangyana kiwe. I said that go to view blog. Please remember these things. Okay, where on Veron's one I got, right? Veron's one hurry there. Methana niti any manuk meti any. Wagi web bed blog address at the end methana. Make a mataka diaga. Naya mataka in the bear. Copy that address in the address bar. Eka copy karan. Eka send karan a chat taka. Hari tava card of the prashnati no kiwe. Sorry. Udamsa.
No problem.
Udamsa.
Yes, sir.
Okay, share the screen, Udamsa. Immediately share the screen, then I can help. Hari, then I don't want to know. Venuri kita tiyena, Veron tiyena. Veron's one is correct. Venuri's one is correct. Manok's one is correct. Okay, three of you have done that. Hari, tundene konna kalla tiyene. Ani tera demang udavkaran noona. Hari, display name ekak gahannako puthe wage namama type karan, please type your name. Is it giving errors? You have to make sure that you are in the Sinhala font or not, right? Okay, finish it and see. You can keep spaces in the display name. Onnan spaces tiyanna puluwan eh. Hari hari, come on, wage wedi hari. Your work is done puthe. It's okay. Now please go down. Left hand side, the bottom left hand side, you can see view blog. Yes, that one. Click on that, and this is your web blog site. Right? This is your blog site. Make a grade 7 wala di apita udaw wenawa. Ona wenawa. Hari. You can copy this one. Udamsa Vidumini Grades GRI6 blogspot.com. That is your website. That is your blog.
Excuse me.
Yes, click on that and copy this and send it. Okay. Anyone else?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you can share. One by one, please share. And I'll help. Amaya, right. You have to, okay, Amaya, you have to type your full name there. Address, sekatawagi sampuna nama type karana. And see, without any spaces, right? Without any spaces. Amaya, kila type karan. Amaya, Pereira. And also type, no spaces. Spaces nanbe. Amaya Pereira, maybe grade 7. Yo, come space netu. Amaya, space netu type karan. Eka makan, iris karan hari. Amaya Pereira, eka nani karagina kila kiyana. This is not in, this is like taken. No? So let's add some more. Maybe G7 or grade 7. Grade 7. After that. Yes, type there. G was missing now. G ekak ayin una. G ekak type kara. Pereira A ekata passe G ekak enna one. It's wrong. Erase it and type that part again. Okay, Dread 7. Amaya Pereira Dread 7. H ekak wedi en thiyena neda? Ekak type karan. Right, okay, 7. Now try next. I think it should work. Nah, hari. Then display name. Eka histan tibata command. Eka Amaya Pereira kila dunna command. It's okay to give its spaces. Okay, finish it. Right, Amaya's one is also done. Then anita balangi inna eras de inna kila wala.
Sir, excuse me.
You can view the blog, Amaya, and then you can send the address to me. Okay. Then, yes. Anyone else having problem? Who else need to share?
How to save our blogs?
It's already saved, Pote. It's already there in the internet. I'll keep your site names with me. Then if you forget that, I can give it back to you. So it's already saved. Yes?
Okay, sir.
We have a problem.
What is that, Pute?
Sir, I can't change the language.
All right. Okay, I'll check that. So Veron's one is this. Let me copy and paste these things quickly. Otherwise, I'll forget this. This is Veron's one is there. Sorry, two times. Now, this is Manuk's website. It is also there. And Amaya's website is also there. And who else sent me? Here, Shevin. Yes, I got your one also. Good. Then who else?
So can you show me how to change Google language to English?
Yeah, I'll show.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. Can you share, Pute? Ikman share karana. Adite ko wala disconnect no. In case if you disconnect, you have to reconnect, right? Disconnect no, I connect penna. Me link ekema. Vidun. Vidun mukadda ula. Change una adana ne. Right. Vidun no ate anno ena google.com ekata. Please go to google.com Vidun. No, separate tab, new tab. Go to a new tab and go to the google.com. Suhara's one also I got. Good, Suhara. Google.com. Yeah, just visit google.com. Address by ke type karana google.com. Kela new tab ekakata gihilla. Aluth tab ekakata gihilla type karana.
Now, sir.
I cannot see. Here you can see. Ethana settings already.